I think that there might be a possibility that as a consequence of that, I said that I liked the pizza bar girl that I met on May 15th. And she had curly hair. That now people think that I have a preference to curly hair. This is not true. I don't have a preference to curly hair. I simply like hair that is taken care of. I like when women take care of their hair and of their looks otherwise. It's simply attractive to me when women are taken care of. That's all.